bodhisattvas and mahasattvas should subdue their minds as follows.
诸菩萨摩诃萨应如是降服其心。
O living beings born from eggs, wombs, humidity or by transformation.
所有一切众生之类，若卵生，若胎生，若湿生，若化生。
With or without form.
若有色，若无色。
Either thoughtful or thoughtless.
若有相，若无相。
And neither thoughtful nor thoughtless.
若非有相，非无相。
Are all led by me to the final nirvana for the extinction of reincarnation.
我皆令入无余涅槃而灭度之。
Although immeasurable, uncountable and unlimitable numbers of living beings are thus led to the final nirvana for the extinction of reincarnation.
如是灭度无量无数无边众生。
It is true that not a living being is led there.
实无众生的灭度者。
Why so, Subhuti?
何以故? 须菩提。
Because if a bodhisattva still clings to the false notion, lakshana, of an ego, a personality, a being and a life, he is not a true bodhisattva.
若菩萨有我相、人相、众生相、寿者相，即非菩萨。 金刚经全文应汉对照第四品妙行无助分
Wonderful practice isto not rely on anything for. Furthermore, Subhuti.
复次，须菩提。
A bodhisattva's mind should not abide anywhere when giving alms.
菩萨于法，应魔所住，行于布施。
That is to say, he should give without a mind abiding in form.
所谓不住色布施。
Or he should give without a mind abiding in sound, or in smell, or in taste, or in touch, or in things.
不住身香味触法布施。
Subhuti, thus a bodhisattva should give alms without a mind abiding in false notions of form, lakshana.
须菩提，菩萨应如是布施，不住于相。
Why?
何以故？
Because if a bodhisattva's mind does not abide in forms, lakshanas, when practicing charity, dana,
若菩萨不住相布施,
his merit will be inconceivable and immeasurable.
其福德不可思量。
Subhuti, what do you think? Can you think of and measure the extent of space in the East?
须菩提，于意云何？ 东方虚空可思量不？
I cannot, world honored one.
不也，世尊。
Subhuti, can you think of and measure, oh, the extent of space in the south, west and north, as well as in the intermediate directions, including the zenith and nadir?
须菩提。 南西北方四维上下虚空可思量不？
I cannot, world honored one.
不也，世尊。
Subhuti, when a bodhisattva practices charity without a mind abiding in forms.
须菩提，菩萨无住相布施。
His merit is equally inconceivable and immeasurable.
福德亦复如是不可思量。
Subhuti, a bodhisattva's mind should thus abide as taught.
须菩提，菩萨但应如所教住。《金刚经》全文应汉对照第五品如理实践分
Genuine discernment of the principle of suchness 5. Subhuti, what do you think?
须菩提，于意云何？
Can the Tathagata be seen by means of his bodily form?
可以身相见如来不?
No, world honored one, the Tathagata cannot be seen by means of his bodily form.
不也，世尊。 不可以身相的见如来。
Why?
何以故？
Because when the Tathagata speaks of bodily form, it is not real form.
如来所说身相，即非身相。
The Buddha said to Subhuti,
佛告须菩提，
Everything with form is unreal.
凡所有相，皆是虚妄。
If all forms are seen as unreal, the Tathagata will be perceived.
若见诸相非相，则见如来。金刚经全文因汉对照第六品正信息有分
Proper Faith is rare 6 Subhuti said to the Buddha
须菩提白佛言
World honored one, will there be living beings who can develop a true belief? In these words, sentences and chapters when they are expounded to them
世尊颇有众生的文如是言说章句生实信不
The Buddha said, Subhuti, do not speak like that.
佛告须菩提莫作是说
In the last 500 years, before the final passing of the Tathagata,
如来灭后后500岁
There will be those who will observe the rules of morality and perform good actions which will result in blessing.
有持戒修福者
These people will be able to develop a faith in these sentences which they will consider as embodying the truth.
于此章句能生信心，以此为实。
You should know that they will not have planted good roots in just 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 Buddha lands.
当知是人不于一佛、二佛、三四五佛而种善根。
They will have planted them in countless thousands and tens of thousands of Buddha lands.
已于无量千万佛所种诸善根。
Upon hearing these sentences, there will arise in them a single thought of pure faith.
闻是章句，乃至一念生净信者。
Subhuti, the Tathagata knows and sees all.
须菩提。如来悉知悉见
These living beings will thus acquire immeasurable merits.
是诸众生的如是无量福德。
Why?
何以故？
Because they will have wiped out false notions of an ego, a personality, a being and a life, of Dharma and not Dharma.
是诸众生无复我相、人相、众生相、受者相。无法相，亦无非法相。
Why?
何以故？
Because if their minds grasp form, Lakshana, they will still cling to the notion of an ego, a personality, a being and a life.
是诸众生若心取相，即为着我人众生受者。
If their minds grasp the Dharma, they will still cling to the notion of an ego, a personality, a being and a life.
若取法相，即着我人众生受者。
Why?
何以故？
Because if their minds grasp the not Dharma, they will still cling to the notion of an ego, a personality, a being and a life.
若取非法相，即着我人众生受者。
Therefore, one should not grasp and hold on to the notion of Dharma as well as that of not Dharma.
是故不应取法，不应取非法。
This is why.
以是义故。
The Tathagata always said.
如来常说。
Yabhiksas should know that the Dharma I expound is likened to a raft.
汝等比丘，知我说法，如筏喻者。
Even the Dharma should be cast aside, how much more so the not Dharma?
法上应舍，何况非法？金刚经全文因汉对照第七品无的无说分
Nothing attained, nothing spoken, 7 Subhuti, what do you think?
须菩提，于意云何？
Has the Tathagata, in fact, obtained supreme enlightenment, anubhava.
如来的阿耨多罗三藐三菩提耶。
Does the Tathagata, in fact, expound the Dharma?
如来有所说法耶。
Subhuti replied,
须菩提言。
As I understand the meaning of the Buddha's teaching,
如我解佛所说意。
There is no fixed Dharma called Supreme Enlightenment and there is also no fixed Dharma the Tathagata can expound.
无有定法名阿耨多罗三藐三菩提亦无有定法如来可说。
Why?
何以故?
Because the Dharma the Tathagata expounds cannot be clung to and cannot be expressed in words, it is neither Dharma nor not Dharma.
如来所说法皆不可取不可说非法非非法。
Why is this?
所以者何?
All Buddhas and Arias differ on account of the eternal as Samskrita Dharma.
一切贤圣皆以无畏法而有差别。金刚经全文因汉对照第八品依法出身分
They arise from Dharma 8. Subhuti, what do you think?
须菩提于意云何
If someone filled the universe with the seven treasures and gave them all as alms, would his merit be great?
若人满三千大千世界七宝以用布施，世人所得福德，宁为多不
？Subhuti replied, "Very great, world honored one."
须菩提言，甚多，世尊。
Why?
何以故？
Because this merit is not the nature of merit, the Tathagata says it is great.
是福德即非福德性，是故如来说福德多。
Subhuti, if on the other hand, someone received and kept even a four-line stanza of this sutra and expounded it to others, his merit would surpass that of the giver of treasures.
若复有人于此经中受持乃至四句偈等为他人说其福甚彼
Why?
何以故
Because, Subhuti, all Buddhas and their supreme enlightenment, Dharma originate from this sutra.
须菩提一切诸佛及诸佛阿耨多罗三藐三菩提法皆从此经出
Subhuti, the soul,Called Buddhas and Dharmas are not real Buddhas and Dharmas.
须菩提，所谓佛法者，即非佛法。金刚经全文因汉对照第九品一相无相分
The one appearance is beyond appearances. 9. Subhuti, what do you think?
须菩提，于意云何
？Can one who has entered the stream, Srota?Apana, have this thought in his mind, I have obtained the fruit of entering the stream.
须陀洹能作是念，我得须陀洹果，不。
Subhuti replied, No, world honored one.
须菩提言，不也，世尊。
Why?
何以故
？Because Srota, Apana means entering the stream.
须陀洹名为入流。
But actually there is no entry into either form, sound, smell, taste, touch or dharma.
而魔所入不入色身香味触法。
Therefore, he is called Srota Apana.
是名须陀洹。
Subhuti, what do you think?
须菩提于意云何
Can a Sakuta Gomin have this thought in his mind?I have obtained the fruit of a Sakuta Gomin.
斯陀含能作是念，我得斯陀含果，不。
Subhuti replied, No, world honored one.
须菩提言，不也，世尊。
Why?
何以故
？Because Sakuta Gomin means 结 nce more to come.
斯陀含名意往来。
But actually there is neither coming nor going.
而实无往来。
Therefore, He is called a Saputi Gaman.
是名斯陀含。
Saputi, what do you think?
须菩提。于意云何？
Can an Anagaman have this thought in his mind? I have obtained the fruit of an Anagaman.
阿那含能作是念，我得阿那含果，不。
Saputi replied, No, world honored one.
须菩提言，不也，世尊。
Why?
何以故？
Because Anagaman means no coming, but actually there is no such a thing as no coming.
阿那含名为不来，而实无不来。
Therefore, he is called an Anagaman.
是故名阿那含。
Saputi, what do you think?
须菩提。于意云何？
Can an Arhat have this thought in his mind? I have obtained the enlightenment of an Arhat.
阿罗汉能作是念，我得阿罗汉道，不。
Saputi replied, No, world honored one.
须菩提言，不也，世尊。
Why?
何以故？
Because there is no Dharma which is called Arhatship.
实无有法名阿罗汉。
World honored one.
世尊。
If an Arhat thinks, I have obtained the enlightenment of an Arhat.
若阿罗汉作是念，我得阿罗汉道。
He will still grasp and hold on to the notion of an ego, a personality, a being and a life.
即为着我人众生受者。
World honored one.
世尊。
The Buddha has declared that I have obtained the passionless Samadhi and that I surpass all men. I am, therefore, the highest passionless Arhat.
佛说我得无证三昧，人中最位第一，是第一离欲阿罗汉。
World honored one, I do not think I am a passionless Arhat, for
世尊，我不作是念，我是离欲阿罗汉。
World honored one, if I had thought, I have attained Arhatship.
世尊，我若作是念，我得阿罗汉道。
The world honored one would not have said, Saputi takes delight in the calm and quiet, free from temptation and distress.
世尊则不说须菩提是乐阿兰那行者。
The fact that Saputi does not act,Mentally, is called the calm and quiet in which Saputi takes delight.
以须菩提实摩所行，而名须菩提是乐阿兰那行。金刚经全文因汉对照第十品庄严净土分
Adorning Pure Lands, 10. The Buddha said to Saputi.
佛告须菩提。
What do you think?
于意云何？
Did the Tathagata obtain anything from He Dharma when in the past he was with Dipankara Buddha?
如来昔在燃灯佛所与法有所得不？
No, world honored one.
不也，世尊。
When the Tathagata was with Dipankara, he did not obtain anything from the Dharma.
如来在燃灯佛所与法时无所得。
Saputi, what do you think?
菩提，于意云何？
Do bodhisattvas adorn Buddha lands by their moral actions?
须菩萨庄严佛土不？
No. World honored one?
不也，世尊。
Why?
何以故？
Because this is not real adornment, it is merely...called the adornment of Buddha lands.
庄严佛土者则即非庄严是名庄严。
Saputi, this is why all bodhisattvas and mahasattvas should thus develop a pure and clean mind which should not abide in form, sound, smell, taste, touch and dharma.
是故须菩提诸菩萨摩诃萨应如是生清净心不应住色身心
不应住身香味触法身心。
They should develop a mind which does not abide in anything.
应魔所住而生其心。
Sabhuti, supposing a man has a body as great as Mount Sumeru.
须菩提，譬如有人身如须弥山王。
What do you think?
于意云何？
Would such a body be great?
是身为大不。
Sabhuti replied, very great, world honored one.
须菩提言，甚大，世尊。
Why?
何以故？
Because the Buddha says it is not the real body but is merely called a great body.
佛说非身，是名大身。金刚经全文因汉对照第十一品无畏福胜分
The Supremacy of Unconditioned Blessings 11 Sabhuti, if there were as many rivers like the Ganges as there are grains of sand in the Ganges
须菩提如恒河中所有沙数如是沙等恒河
Would the total of grains of sand in all these rivers be very great?
于意云何？是诸恒河沙宁为多不
？Sabhuti replied, "Very great, world honored one."
须菩提言：甚多，世尊。
These rivers would be innumerable. How much more so would be their sand grains?
但诸恒河尚多无数，何况其沙
？Sabhuti, I now tell you truly.
须菩提。我今实言告汝
If a virtuous man or woman filled a number of universes as great as the number of sand grains in all these rivers with the seven treasures and gave them all away in alms, then
若有善男子、善女人，以七宝满而所恒河沙数三千大千世界，以用布施
Would his or her merit be great?
得福多不
？Sabhuti replied, "Very great, world honored one."
须菩提言：甚多，世尊。
The Buddha said to Sabhuti,
佛告须菩提
，If a virtuous man or woman receives and holds in mind even a four-line stanza of this sutra and expounds it to others, his or her merit will surpass that of the almsgiver.
若善男子、善女人于此经中乃至受持四句偈等为他人说而此福德胜前福德金刚经全文因汉对照第十二品尊重正教分
Revering the proper teaching 12 Furthermore, Sabhuti
复次须菩提
Wheresoever this sutra or even one of its four line stanzas is expounded
随说是经乃至四句偈等
You should know that all devas, men and asuras should make their offerings there as if the place was a Buddha stupa or a Buddha temple
当知此处一切世间天人阿修罗皆应供养如佛塔庙
How much more so if someone is able to receive, hold, in mind, read and recite the whole sutra?
何况有人竟能受持读诵
Sabhuti, you should know that such a person will achieve the highest and rarest dharma.
须菩提当知是人成就最上第一稀有之法
Wheresoever this sutra may be found the Buddha and his respected disciples will be there also.
若是经典所在之处则未有佛若尊重弟子共八页上一页一二三四五六七八下一页上一篇金刚经全文 text 下载下一篇金刚经全文在线阅览梵文汉语对照相关文章全文金刚经全文在线阅览韩语全文金刚经全文在线阅览日语汉语全文金刚经全文在线阅览梵文汉语全文
金刚经全文 text 下载。全文金刚经标准全文原文注音版在线。全文金刚经全文在线阅览日语。全文金刚经全文在线阅览英文。全文金刚经全文在线阅览繁体。全文金刚经全文在线阅览繁体。全文金刚经全文在线阅览简体。相关推荐。全文金刚经全文在线阅览简体。全文金刚经全文在线阅览范文汉语对照。全文金刚经标准全文原文注音版在线阅读。全文金刚经全文在线阅览英文。全文金刚经全文在线阅览繁体。栏目分类。全文译文读诵资讯最新文章金刚经全文在线阅览日语汉语对照金刚经全文在线阅览简体金刚经全文在线阅览韩语金刚经全文在线阅览英汉对照金刚经全文在线阅览范文汉语对照金刚经全文 text 下载金刚经标准全文原文注音版在线阅读金刚经全文在线阅览日语金刚经全文在线阅览英文金刚经全文在线阅览繁体热门文章金刚经全文在线阅览繁体金刚经全文在线阅览范文汉语对照金刚经全文在线阅览简体金刚经全文在线阅览韩语金刚经标准全文原文注音版在线阅读金刚经全文在线阅览繁体金刚经全文 text 下载金刚经全文在线阅览日语金刚经全文在线阅览英文金刚经全文在线阅览日语汉语对照 Copyright 2018-2020 经书网版权所有备案号月 ICP 备18128097号联系我们网站声明公益项目技术支持经书网如有侵权提供资料联系我们将24小时删除https://www.jinggong.com/cn/jinggong/kunwen/1937.html